A new digital platform to lodge complaints with the police has been hailed as a tool to curb corruption in the National Police Service. Speaking at the launch of the Utumishi project and the e-filing system, Interior CS Fred Matiang'i praised the move as a game changer in service delivery for the police. CS Matiang'i was especially delighted by the digital filing of cases made possible by the new platform.
There's an animal in this country called the fire. That animal has been a cause of misery everywhere. It's the basis on which people seek rent. There's some funny thing called the file. You know, nunua chai, file ipatikane, ongea na wazee, hili file ipatikane. Hawa wazee sasa lazima wapotee.
The cabinet secretary urged police officers to be registered under the platform, since it will also reduce promotion struggles within the department, which has seen many deserving police officers not get promoted.
Because the people must be promoted because of their performance. Because if we do the analytics like we saw here, you are an OCS of a station where there are so many cases that have never been concluded. Investigations that are lying there. Why should you be promoted?
The Utumishi Kwa Wote digital platform is set to incorporate the National Transport and Safety Authority to enable a seamless working transition. The platform will be rolled out in other parts of the country in the near future. Andrine Kilemi for TV 47.